hillbilly. Yeah, baby. Hey, how we doing, everybody? It's E-Man. I'm back with some hillbilly weather, because we got some shit in the forecast, and we need to go over it, because this one's going to be a fucking hell of a storm that's coming in. Right now, today, a beautiful day out there. A lot of sunshine to start the day. Clouds moving in later on. Temperatures are well into the 30s, 40s down here in the south. Pretty nice day. I mean, guys are out there doing some ice fishing already. We've got some decent ice, not enough to get out there with your fucking bob houses maybe and whatnot. You got to be careful. But we're still, you know, we're into winter and here we go. But we got a fucking storm coming in. And right now it's out in the plains working its way across the state, or the country rather, working up closer to us. And it's a lot of fucking moisture in this one. And it's a warm front that's going to bust through fucking New England, through Vermont, New Hampshire and Maine and whatnot. It's going to drop a load of shit on us. It's a mixed bag of shit. This is a tough forecast right here. This one got me scratching my head and picking my nose because I'm wondering, you know, it's tough to tell exactly what's going to happen. But we're going to get some freezing rain, some sleet and snow, depending on where you are in the state. And it's just going to be a mess for about a day and a half, sometime until Tuesday. So we got a shit report for you. That's what it wants to know. What's the shit? So this week, the shit report is brought to you by
802 Quality Used Tires. They're stacking them deep and selling them cheap with discounts to military, firefighters, EMS, and the police. 802 Quality Used Tires in Fairfax, Vermont.
All right, the storm. It's a cocksucker of a storm. That's what I'm calling it. We've got everything coming in. We're going to have rain, freezing rain, sleet, snow, and some of you guys might not see much stuff, all in fucking little New Hampshire. How come? Well, we got this warm fucking rain coming in with this warm front, riding up and over the cold air that we got set in place right now. We got a high pressure system that just locked right in here. It's got a lot of cold weather and the ground's really cold right now. The intensity, I wouldn't call it an intense storm, but we're going to call ice, because the ice is going to be the thing to talk about in this storm. And in spots like western, southwestern parts of New Hampshire, Keene, Swansea, Cheshire County, the Monadnock region, we get freezing rain going in, it's going to cause some fucking problems. And the timing on this one's another fucker, because it's going to last tonight into tomorrow, Monday, all day Monday, fucking Monday night into Tuesday, and not run out until sometime on Tuesday. So we're in for a long duration fucking storm again, like we did the first one. The other one, we got a shit ton of snow. Just kept fucking snowing. This one's not going to happen that way. What we're going to get is a mixed bag of shit, depending on the state. So let's go over what's going to happen. The snow is going to come in probably 8, 9 o'clock tonight and start working its way up from the southwestern part of the state and the western part and work its way north and east into Maine. And when it does, it's going to start out as snow, and early on it's going to start fucking turning into sleet and bouncing around. And parts, like I said, in the southwestern part are going to get ice, freezing rain. It's going to start sticking to shit. Once you get a quarter inch of rain sticking on power lines and tree limbs, you got hundreds of pounds of weight and shit starts coming down and losing power. So some of you guys might want to anticipate losing power out there. And as it moves through on Monday, all day Monday, sleet's pretty much going to take over most of the state until you start getting up to like the Mount Washington Valley, the Lakes region and on north. Most of you guys are going to stay, I think, a lot of snow up there. You're not going to get a shit ton of snow, but it's going to snow anyway. The rest of us are going to have a lot of sleet. We're going to get a few inches of snow, but before that happens, then it's going to sleet. We're going to get a few inches of fucking sleet on top of it. It's going to be heavy, icy fucking shit that's going to last all throughout the day on Monday. Later into Monday evening and overnight, the sleet kind of turns back into snow on us because the cold air takes hold and reverses what the fuck's going on. So now the shit's turning to snow before it falls down and turns to sleet. Ain't getting into all technical terms. Just know that overnight on Monday, we're going to get back into snow. It's going to put a few more inches on top of us, and it's not going to get out of here until sometime later on Tuesday. So the amounts of snow we're going to get, you look at it, maybe 2-3 inches of snow and sleet for southern parts of the state. If you work up, you might get 4-6 inches. Parts up in higher elevations, like I said, in the Mount Washington Valley, you might see 8 inches or more of snow before it's all done and said. It moves out of here on Tuesday. So we got a shitty storm coming in. But later in the week, temperatures get back into the 30s, probably 40s by Friday, Saturday over the weekend, and we're off to a pretty mild start. So we get through this one, we're going to be all set. Everybody, keep doing what we're doing. Keep fighting that good fight. Happy New Year to you. Everybody have a good day.